In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add locations in Google Maps. So first things first, you need to zoom in wherever you want to add the location. So let's say we want to put a location right here on this road. You would drop a pin by just tapping on that location. If you really want to fine-tune the location, you can tap and hold, and then you can go ahead and replace that by just tapping it right there once you zoom in a bit more. Now, go ahead and bring up the settings for the dropped pin. As you can see, it gives you the exact locations here. And what you can do now is you can slide or swipe over to add a label. When you add a label, this allows you to add, say, here's where my home is, my work, school, or let's say it's where you take your dogs to, you know, for daycare or whatever it may be, and then go ahead and tap done. As you can see, that's going to add a location with a name and a label. Now, this isn't going to add it permanently. This is just adding a label for you. In order to add a permanent location on Google Maps, you would need to tap on your profile in the upper right-hand corner to bring up the settings. And then you're going to see at the bottom there, it says add a missing place. Tap into add a missing place. It's going to give you the settings or options you can utilize to add a place into Google Maps. First thing you want to do is give the place a name, which is required, and then under category, you tap into that there, and you just go ahead and give a category, whatever it may be. Go ahead and tap into address, which is required. You need to give a street address for this location, and it will obviously edit the map pin location if it's not exact. It'll bring up Google Street View here, and you can just zoom in and say this is where you want that. Go ahead and make sure the pin is there and go to done, and go ahead and tap into this here and make sure you type in the address. Once you're done, if it's located within, say it's located within a suite of office buildings and it's, you know, suite 100, you could put office building here. And then when you're done with all this, you tap the submit button right here, right next to cancel, hit submit, and that will be submitted to Google for them to approve and then be permanently added to Google Maps. Now, if you are a newly formed business and you just got a location and you want to add your business, at the very top here under the settings, you can go to, is this your business? You can tap on that option there and it will have you log in and then will have you confirm your business. So log into your Gmail account, fill out all of the form here, make sure you give all the pertinent information about like hours of operation and things like that, and then go ahead and submit that with alongside the location here, and your business will be added to Google Business and all the perks that come with that, plus the physical location on Google Maps. If you have any questions about doing this, please put those in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.